I started coming here 3.5 years ago and became a Christian 3 years ago.
Fantastic. And then why is it that you want to be baptised today?
Because God has just transformed my life so much.
Yes.
I love God so much and I'm so thankful for everything that he's done for me. I used to just be filled with self-hate and feel so much pain and feel so worthless, and now I've learned what God says about me, and I've learned to love myself and forgive myself for things that I've done wrong, and I've forgiven people who've hurt me, and now I just feel completely free from my old lifestyle. And I love the future that I know God's got planned for me, and this for me, it's so big, it's such a big occasion because it completely is representing my transformation.
Simon, I think Grace is preaching next week. Is that right?
Grace Abigail Cooper, on the confession of your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, we baptise you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.